Chapter 4. Sub-Zero and Scorpion, fire and ice. Ice and fire. Hey, they put that backwards.
Sub-Zero, yeah. I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo. Where is Sector? I will not let him threaten my clan again. The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption, now Sector's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be
bloody,
needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
One guy.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan.
On disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is ready?
I killed myself.
I'll deal with Cyrus.
I just need to go back and forth so everyone can see.
We're not brothers. is intact, Cyrax. Trust me. I speak from experience.
Quanier, is that you? You look so old. And Scorpion? We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyber Vanquish's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I disable their communications network. It will shut down this factory and every Cyberlink way connected to it. Looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
that music go?
Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror, reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market. Right then, let's get to business.
How do you trust me? Like, literally, the kid just... What's that probably gonna say? Bye-bye. She's
like... Reach your dad here, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. And they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
You never say that. Never. This is the dad, probably. Can you curse this one? Don't make me cry. Father literally lost everything. Post-PSD, post-traumatic stress disorder.
Probably.
Yep. And oh, it's her. She's gonna try to recruit him. If he refuses, he's probably gonna be killed.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we've never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren, help